The school cannot have on its premises anything that encourages or promotes prayer.
They've got to go on this search and destroy mission for all things religious. And that is simply not our law.
Crystal Whitman takes an in-depth look at this controversial debate Friday at 6.